Hello from Chem Help ASAP. Let's see how we use LDA to make enolates from ketones. We have two reactions on the screen. The top one is how we make LDA. The bottom one is how we use LDA to make an enolate. Okay, when chemists use LDA, they can't just pull a bottle of LDA from the stockroom. LDA is made fresh every time it is used. How do you make LDA? Funny you should ask. Our top reaction shows this process. We start with diisopropylamine and treat it with butyllithium, which most people write as BuLi, and many people call BuLi or BuLi. Butyllithium is a super strong base that deprotonates diisopropylamine. The conjugate base that's formed is lithium diisopropylamide, or LDA. The conjugate acid is butane from butyllithium, which just hangs out in the flask. This deprotonation is normally performed in an ethereal solvent like THF, tetrahydrofuran. The solution is normally kept cold, often 0 degrees or lower. The end result of this reaction is a fresh solution of LDA and THF, which can then be used for making enolates. That brings us to the lower reaction. To make an enolate, we start with a ketone. This ketone needs to have a hydrogen off of the alpha carbon relative to the carbonyl. This ketone is called an enolizable ketone. For example, if we look to the upper right of the screen, I've drawn a ketone. It's called benzophenone. Benzophenone does not have any hydrogens on its alpha carbons. The carbons on to either side of the carbonyl. So you can't make an enolate from benzophenone. This is non-enolizable. Back to our lower reaction. LDA is a strong base removes an alpha proton and forms an enolate, which is stabilized by resonance through delocalization of the charge onto the carbonyl oxygen. Final comments. On the bottom right, I am drawing an aldehyde. Aldehydes have this beautiful hydrogen off the carbonyl. It is so tempting to think this might be an acidic proton. It's not. Do not touch this hydrogen. When dealing with carbonyls, the acidic proton is always off of the alpha carbon. Another point with aldehydes. Enolates of aldehydes are tricky, even with LDA. Aldehyde carbonyls are so unhindered that LDA, even bulky LDA, tends to attack the aldehyde instead of removing an alpha hydrogen. Enolates of aldehydes are possible, but I personally do not cover them in organic chemistry. When dealing with enolates and reactions, we will only make ketone enolates. All right, that's how we use LDA to make enolates. We don't need to worry about making LDA. We just put LDA over the arrow as a reagent for making the enolate from a ketone, just like we see in this bottom reaction.